As the golden leaf has aimed a strategic position in the Zimbabwean economy, contributing 14% to the gross domestic product and significantly to the foreign currency earnings. Similarly, on the socio-economic domain, more than 3 million owe their livelihoods to the tobacco industry. Attention to the above, government will continue to promote tobacco production and marketing as a strategic crop in order to consolidate its contribution to economic development. The tobacco sector, therefore, presents many opportunities for both local and foreign direct investors. This is in line with His Excellency, the President of the Republic of Zimbabwe, and the Commander-in-Chief of the Zimbabwe Defense Forces, Comrade Emmerson Mnangagwa's clarion call that Zimbabwe is open for business.